tell us why you agreed to do this PETA campaign.
Why I agreed to do the PETA campaign? I got educated on it, first of all. Like, I was Googling it, and then I seen what it was about. And we got animals. Like, we had a family dog named after my mama called Red Rose Anthony. I wouldn't want nobody, like, beat my dog, skin my dog, whoop my dog. So I agree with him.
What about wearing minks, furs, all of that stuff, animal skin?
It's nasty. Right. We don't do that. That ink, man. I don't need no mink.